I just need you to be clear with me, because I don't want to be stressed out if I don't need to be.
Yes.
Look at Cely. She's just processing everything. She's like, oh, this is his true colors.
So what are you going to tell him?
Yeah, I'm going to tell him that that's not something I want to pursue romantically.
Take your glasses off.
Why?
Can you stop telling her what to do?
I'm all sweaty.
Take your glasses
what
off.
What the heck?
I'm all sweaty.
You had your glasses off all day. You can look me in the eyes right now and tell me that that
what
is exactly
the heck?
What you want, and I have nothing to worry about.
Yeah, that's exactly what I want.
This man's being a little controlling.
Okay.
A lot controlling.
Every word there for a second. He's black and blue.
She's like...
Like me, Cely is unsure exactly how to feel about Johnny's reaction to her date. And
yeah.
So confides in bestie Justine.
Always.
I'm just like hella confused.
Everyone always confides in Justine or Caleb. They're like... They give the best advice. They're the most, just they're so right in the head. They know what to value. They know their worth. But Cely is like a great leader. She's like the leader of the whole freaking villa. So for Johnny to be telling her what to do, I don't think she's going to take that. That's not, she knows better than that and she knows her worth, so. Let's see what they talk about.
And like hella frustrated, and he's like, you seem stressed, like you're making it a thing when it's not a thing. And I'm like, I'm not making it a thing, like you're making it a thing. Like
right.
So I don't know. I'm just as like I'm so confused. Like I don't know.
So how did you leave a conversation with him? Like were you upset or like did you guys?
No, I told him I was like, yeah, everything's fine, but it's like the more I think about it now, I'm like, what am I running over there looking like an idiot?
Right.
Telling Benny that, like, oh, like, just want to clarify, like, we're not allowed to get to know each other in that way. Like,
exactly. And the other thing, I mean, I kind of cheated. I saw this in a little trailer bit. Caleb was like, well, Johnny, maybe that's your own insecurities about what happened. Like, what you did at Casa Moore, and now you're putting it on to Cely right now, being so controlling. I don't know what the word is. Let me know in the comments if you know what I'm talking about. Like, I forget what it's called. It's just kind of abusive. But, yeah, I feel like it's... Johnny is... Cely obviously didn't do anything. So, he's putting his own worries, something that he's got to figure out himself, onto her. Like, that's on him. This has nothing to do with Cely. And she's got to... I don't even know what she has to do. Because what? Where's she gonna go?
For what? For Johnny that's not even my boyfriend right now?
Right.
When I like thinking about it, like I just feel hella dumb now because it's like he came back from Casa Amor. Yes, I was upset, but did I need anything else from
literally
him? Like, I didn't need anything.
Right.
Else. Like and now I'm just kinda
exactly.
Like, why would I
and
sit
you've
there
done
and take
nothing
that?
Wrong.
Yeah.
You've literally done nothing wrong your entire time in here.
Johnny tries to prevent
did I just say
from
that?
Throwing in the towel by wearing it himself.
Me and Justine are like,
he's
in a pod, baby.
Yeah, I was right. It's about to happen. What?
Damn.
What's about to happen? Yeah, she's about to tell me.
I just think that I should give him a chance.
What the
she's
heck?
About to tell me. If she
this man is overreacting. I'm going to continue watching the show. Hopefully, I mean, I don't know what's going to happen next. You probably do if you're watching this video, but that's just where my head's at right now. I'm not too shocked, but it's like, dude, you really got to be like that? You don't tell Cely what to do. She's a leader, and I hope she doesn't take that because you could just tell when she was talking to him. She's like, what the heck? Why is he acting like this? So, I'll see you in the next video, but that was beyond me.